Bon voyage, 47. To Santa Fortuna, Colombia. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and, well, you know the drill. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. You know what to do, 47.
Lost. I don't know where the hell I am.
What are you trying to hide from, senor?
Where the hell am I? I got shit to deliver.
Pero qué está pasando con este tipo huevón pendejo, este loco. Alguien tiene que venir aquí a hacer algo por él. Que se lo lleven. Es que es el colmo que está en la calle haciendo tantas tonterías. Policía, ambulancia, alguien que se lo lleve, por favor.
Ya, pero es que yo no estoy disponible.
I hope no one notices me. I feel like I really stick out here.
Oh, you know, no es aceptable throwing things like that.
What? Hombre!
Where am I going?
I'm where good to go.
Lost. God, I'm so dead.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Excellent, 47. We have now tracked down the Syndicate leader's location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for an exchange. As for the description, we know that they have red hair, They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses. And wearing a necklace. We also know that the target enjoys reading. And they suffer from dehydration. I hope these tells can be used to your advantage. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Delta's in.
Target is trying to get away. Move. Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47. garage, 47. Welcome to Colorado. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and... well, you know the drill. Godspeed, 47.
Rise and shine. This time it's for real.
Yep. Let him run.
Command, how do you read me? Over. Some loose cannon disturbing public order.
Not for target, Delta. Move to
the target. Target got a call. Keep your eyes open.
I might just have what you need.
Tell me more.
Who's on my six? I need backup.
Oh, shit! Who's on my six? Need backup. I need backup here. I need backup here.
JHQ, Annihilator six. Yeah, send your traffic, over.
There's a troublemaker out there that needs to be apprehended immediately.
If there's anyone here, show yourself!
Come on, do you copy?
We got more trouble coming!
That's a negative.
Spread out. No need to disturb ammo. Two on sight.
Come on
now. I promise you that we will not kill you.
JHQ, how copy over?
He crept up to the security team.
Oh no!
Forty-seven, are you there? Just checking up on you. That could have ended very badly. I hope you'll be back on your feet soon. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Mumbai. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Thank you.
Greetings, sir.
Listen, I'm telling you the truth here. Maelstrom left Mumbai because he was recruited by the British. Why
did he like?
Strange noises coming from his apartment. He's pacing around at night, and I'm pretty sure he's doing other things.
Hey, dost.
That fellow is a chef now, one of the tourist hotel. He's making good money.
I don't know that guy. He used to hang out with him.
What's his name? He's got dirty nails.
Hold it. You can't come through here.
Yeah, and don't let me see you here again.
The new foreman looks to be a dedicated worker. He hasn't left the office since he got here.
Oh, no, no. That's not it. I was up there in the office when he came in. One of the... Oh, no, no, that's not it. I was up there in the office when he came in. One of the guards told him that the slum queen wanted to talk.
Guys,
thank you.
why he's not coming out.
So he's waiting for nightfall and slip out?
Probably. Sadly for him, we work day and night here. He's never
not alive anyway.
You know what we should do with the bed? I don't want to make a mistake.
No idea.
The new bomb is the best anyone. I asked the guards if I could talk to them, but they said no.
How are we supposed to know what we should do?
I understand.
It
sucks.
Goddamn aggravated.
Find that son of a bitch. Turn him into stone.
Boy, kapde gande hai abhi bhi. You need to put in more effort. That's not even close to good enough.
I don't even sleep at night, and my mother says I'm losing weight. If only she would call me back.
I really need a break. Can you go and ask one of the guards? We can have half an hour.
I already did that. He said the former had a given for I asked if I could talk to the former, and the guard said no.
This is not a good day.
Arun, tell me about it.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Oh my God! I cannot wait to see that new Rangan movie they're shooting over at the tower.
Hey, you need anything?
All right.
I'll see you. You know where I am.
You've got onions, too.
Taxi, taxi.
What?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Good work, 47. We've finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for an exchange. As for their identity, we know that they have red hair. They are sporting a tattoo. They are wearing glasses and wearing a hat. We also know that the target suffers from dehydration, and they see themselves as a foodie. I'm sorry we don't have more. Be careful, 47.
heard Mary fainted when she heard Madame Carlyle was still alive. And she didn't even see it herself. It was Fernsby who told her.
I didn't see it either, but it was still quite a shock. Her coming back from the grave.
By the way,
what did she say?
Well, I thought she'd be mad at me, but she just thanked me that she understood the position I was in. Get a minute to talk about it.
Now. What did I tell you? She's a sensible woman, and that stuff from your ex.
I know. I guess I thought she was gonna read into them and freak out. Say I must have done something to provoke her.
Shit, Caroline really did a number on you.
You need to hurry. The target is trying to escape.
Day you die! That's gonna be Jamaica!
The area is clear.
It rather appears that